I wanna see you wine like Rihanna. Get all up on the hum, diggy diggy bum bum. She burn it up like the summer. She turn me on with a bum, diggy diggy bum bum.
In the last video, I show you how to download the GT Vice City with the cheating APK. And someone commented me, show me how to download GT sanandreas. So I'm making the video for him with the GT APK. So guys, the links are given in the description. Just go to browser or click the link given in the description. You will enter in this page and download the sanandreas. After downloading, go to the files. You can see I have no zip files. I have to download it. So guys, I downloaded the file. Just go to Zachiever. The link of this is given in the description. Just go to download and see and click extract here. I'm pausing this video to save your time. So guys, just click on sanandreas. You can see that there is a OBB APK and a G2 APK. All you have to move this file. Just go to files, you can do it easily. So all files, SD card, download. There's sanandreas APK. Great. Put on this, cut, phone storage, Android, OBB, paste here. After that, download the, install the APK. If you install highly compressed file, it will be, you have to do lots of work like changing the name, extracting. The simple way you can do it. I know the size of the file is a little bit high. After installing the both APK, just go to sanandreas and open it. You can see the game is working perfectly. Just click on the offline. Start the game. So guys, it works perfectly. So guys, let's complete it.
Flawless! Drive by! is coming. Oh, motherfucker, my car. We gotta get back to the hood, man. It's too crazy around here. Grab a bike and pedal. Either you ain't forgotten that. Follow my lead.
So yeah, I just completed the machine. All you have to close the game and go to the GTA Vice City cheater and click on the continue and click on the save file, and all you have to select what you want. I am selecting all. After selecting all you want, click on the game, click on offline. All you have to do is click on the start game. Load game and click on the save to save. so that all your cheats have been activated. All you have to do is just complete the mission. Hope you guys like my video. Make sure to like, share, subscribe, and
subscribe.
Here you see, there are lots of money in my hand, infinite health, infinite blood, huge muscles.
Goodbye.